Kings, the Western Hockey League, and the entire hockey community was devastated by the tragic bus accident, which took the lives of many members of the Humboldt Broncos of the Saskatchewan Junior Hockey League while traveling to a playoff game in North Saskatchewan yesterday. The Western Hockey League and all members of the hockey community stand together in support of the Broncos organization and their families. The grief is strongly felt here at home, as Lethbridge native Logan Boulay was among those involved in the accident. We ask you to stand, remove your hats, join in a moment of silence in memory of those we have lost.